I did not even realize it. So enough with the coffee. Whoop. That's it. In a sense, this is let's have some fun. Let's have some high explosives as a first magazine. There are three Hotchkiss, and yeah, 131. I think the enemy team has has quite the advantage. That 131 is quite the vehicle. But nevertheless. Now. He has 8-10. Like, do Hotchkisses have that much HP? Okay. He is way below us. So, if that was not behind the boost, like, what is this? I mean, literally, dude, like, what is this? Come on, shoot. Those SPGs, they're shooting the IS-3, man. Like, are you real? Plenty of shots. There you go. One more and... Your game doesn't want to... What? To load. Dude, I said today, like, whoever wants to play, he has to download the app that I have using my code. And... Oh, that was close. And that's that. So, if you can do that, I can, you know, I can only... you can find it on the pinned comment. If you can do it, it would be amazing. But otherwise... I mean, you win two games for free, so... Wouldn't say no, would I? Crazy nice. He should be here now. Where is he? Right or left? Right or... Oh, there you are. Why withdrawal when you can remove him? By the way, we rolled quite high in this one. Like, we have 360 alpha and we rolled for 400, which is more than better. $4.3K, that is good. That is a good score. Ooh. Ooh, seven frogs! We did seven frogs in this one. GG. Seven frogs. In the end, I mean, we could have done better, but seven frogs is not bad. That's 99.9% of nice. Yeah. I don't know why. I literally just played the defender, the object, whatever. I don't think it played this one too well. That's all good. There's a 6k total. Pescucci's, Top Gun, High Caliber, Brother in Arms. And there's Tanker, of course. 1.6k base. That was good. That was good. Bye. Let's continue with the links. Whew. Okay, we got.